Look, it came down to two players, James McCarthy and David Clifford. And we gave the footballer of the year. I have no issues with it. In terms
you just
of
said it was James, wrong.
Well, I do. On a personal level, I think the best footballer throughout the whole season, I think today.